This is Sunday, the 28th of April 2019, when the Arizona Circle there. Right to Mares and Falls.
I think it was down this expanse. I think down this expanse. What's she so scared of? It knows me from last year. This expanse knows me from last year. What's she so scared of me? Ellis and I know each other from last year. What's she so frightened of me?
Mm-hmm.
So I like her to be frightened of me. Let's mm-hmm. talk to her last year in the open stable and she was fine. I'm a Queen's horse. I don't want to get mixed up with get the wrong names again. Keep the camera straight. I don't get the wrong names again.
Mm-hmm.
Remember I made a mistake before?
Yeah.
Remember I called Oakley Girl with what I called her. You're slagging me. Got that wrong again. Well, that's one of the diamond shapes on her forehead.
Yeah.
Dates and she's the Vista Spirit's
Chilling
daughter.
Zoom in.
Remember I said she's one of the dates, she's the Vista Spirit's daughter and we saw her in the surgery one. Remember I said to a few people
mm-hmm.
to a couple that she was the Vista Spirit's daughter, Halla Halla.
Yeah.
I think I made a mistake. I think it was Halla Halla.
Mm-hmm.
So Halla Halla got a mark quite similar, but I don't think it was Halla Halla. But her mark is quite similar to that. Halla Halla's mark is quite similar to that, but I don't think it was Halla Halla. Remember I said, remember that day?
Yeah, yeah.
And I introduced it to everyone as the daughter of the Invisible Spear. Mm-hmm. I says, Halla Halla, do you remember? We're up there in 31. Do you remember we met a couple?
Yeah.
I said, oh, that's the Invisible Spear's daughter.
Mm-hmm.
But that, and, you know, so, yeah. Daughter, I said, and yeah, this daughter of the spear, the high stuffy stallion at the stud,
mm-hmm.
high stuffy horse at the stud, most valuable stallion at the stud, 120,000 euro, you know. And I think I was wrong, I don't think it was Halla Halla at all. This is her again. Up as a surgery one. Remember surgery
yeah.
one? Remember you met that couple? I remember I introduced it to the viewers.
Yeah,
it's the Vista Spear's daughter, Halla Halla. We met up with a couple. Hello. How are you? It was sometime in early March, or not early March, mid-April.
Mm.
I think it was the last week, the week before last, remember?
Yeah.
Hello. How are you? You're beautiful. You're getting very big, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
You're getting very big, aren't you? Hmm? But you're getting big, aren't you? Aren't you getting big? Sit on the grass there, stand on the grass there, baby. Aren't you getting big? Aren't you? Hmm?
It's in the tag, isn't it?
What's it saying in the tag?
Organza.
Organza. Similar to that, but, you know,
mm-hmm.
she has got a kind of a mark quite similar to Organs. She does have a kind of similar mark, you know. She's gorgeous. She used to come over to say hello to me, but, eh? Mm-hmm. I'd say loads of the falls and some stairs, yeah. It's probably a falls, but... Stop looking. I hope my fellow can offer. Hello? Are you going to say hello? Are you going to say hello? Hello. Beautiful. Beautiful, aren't you? Look, you're getting big. You don't need to be nervous. You don't need to be nervous. You don't need to be nervous. Did you say who the father was?
Churchill.
Churchill. Oh, he's son of Galileo.
Mm-hmm.
Did you know that?
Yeah.
That's the son of Galileo, dude.
Yeah.
Churchill, son of Galileo. Did you know that?
Yeah, I knew that.
He's a cool more. Yeah, he's also a cool more. I wish more guys would come over to say hello to me then. Is she near enough to call?
Yeah.
See, standing up in the net. Oh, there's some falls up in near the fence off this side. That's good.
They aren't near the fence.
Not that
far. They're miles away.
No,
there's no up. Yeah, see them, they're miles away.
There's no up. We can go up anyway. See, there's nothing up in the day.
Alright, horses?
There's some horses up here. Are they near, anywhere near the fence up here? Are they anywhere near the fence up here?
Sort of.
Are there anything in the Blackford yard?
No.
There's
nothing in it.
Really?
No, I can see it from here.
What is the Blabberjard at once, Lynn? Get the camera straight. Here, look. What is the Blabberjard at once, Lynn? You know that?
Yeah.
Ashiana, that's Chestnut there.
Yes, yeah.
It looks like Ashiana. I know Ashiana's got white socks. Too bad. Two white socks in her back, her legs. And she's got a fringe. And she's got a line in her nose. A blaze, as they call it. That's Ashiana. That's our friend. Ashiana, who we don't see in the stables for some reason or other, but she's been apparently there. They stay out in the field for some reason. They seem to be moving the mares around now. Because they moved the mares that were in the Sun Cherry's yard into the mares stables that were the mares stables, the main mares stables. You know, they moved all the mares that were in the Sun Cherry's yard into the main stables. You know, but these mares were and Ashiana and Amberton Larson and Ibiza and all of them and Lopians, all of those mares. Where all those mares were, all these All the mares that were in the Sun Cherry's yard had been moved into their stables, you know, using Ashiana. But I wonder where all my friends have gone. See, I wonder where all my friends have gone, apparently. All their stables have been replaced by all the mares that were in the Sun Cherry's yard. Hello! How are you? How are you? I'm in for company, am I? Who's this? Who's her name? Rotorua. Rotorua. Not Oceania. Rotorua. My friend Rotorua.
Mm-hmm.
So this is another one of our friends that's been replaced into something there. Mare Staples. Hello. How are you? Are you a bit nervous? Don't need to be nervous. I won't bite. I won't bite. Come on. It's all right. Don't need to be afraid. Don't need to be afraid. Don't need to be afraid. I'm standing on the grass and you get better. Don't need to be afraid. Stand at the grass. No need to be afraid. No need to be afraid. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. I think they prefer to be touched at the neck, do they?
Mm-hmm.
No need to be afraid. It's all right. It's all right. I won't bite. We're all friends here. We're all friends here. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Okay. I'm your friend. I'm your friend. Yes, I'm your friend. And you're my best friend. You're my best friend. You're my best friend. And I'm your friend. Yes. Don't need to be afraid. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, he's wet. He's looking a bit wet. Okay. It's like this must be raining here, you're on then.
Yeah.
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. You don't need to be nervous. It's alright. It's alright. It's okay. It's alright. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. It's alright. He's nipping on my jacket. You see
that? Yeah, yeah.
It's alright. It's okay. It's alright. They seem to like nipping on your clothes, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
The clothes. Just not like living on your clothes for some reason. It's alright, you can go shot of the face.
Yeah.
It's alright. It's alright. It's lovely, isn't it? You enjoying that? Are you enjoying that? Are you enjoying that? Is that nice? 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 Hey? Is that nice? Enjoying that? Yeah? Is that nice? Is that nice? Enjoying that? Is that nice? Yeah? Enjoying that? It's lovely, isn't it? You don't need to be afraid, do you? You no reason to be afraid, do you? That's nice, isn't it? Isn't that nice? There's nothing to be afraid of, isn't there? There's nothing to be afraid of, isn't there? That's nice, isn't it? That's nice, isn't it? You're enjoying that, aren't you? You're enjoying that, aren't you? You're not frightened anymore, is she, or not? No reason to be frightened, she haven't. He's looking at my jacket. You're liking that, aren't you? You're liking that, aren't you? You're liking that, aren't you? It's nice, isn't it? It's nice, isn't it? You like me, don't you? You do like me, don't you? Look at my jacket. Look at my jacket. Look. Got the jacket all soaked now from all your licking. My jacket's all soaked now from all your licking. Yeah, it's all soaked from all your licking. Yeah. Look, it's like we're the only ones here.
Yeah, we're wrong.
Really? We're the whole place to ourselves. We have the whole place to ourselves, you know that? There's no one else here. We have the whole place to ourselves. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? It's just us. It's just us three. It's just us three here. Oh my God. Pull out my jacket. You pull out my jacket. My jacket will be ruined now. This is a very good jacket, you know.
Well, it's cost me over 30 years of work. Just because it's over 30 years of work. That isn't pennies.
Yeah, it's a very good jacket, this, you know. It's kind of different colours. It comes from black, I think. Yeah, I got this last year. It lasted me a good while, actually.
Mm-hmm.
It comes in black as well, but I prefer the brownie black, which is nice. Hey, it's all right. It's lovely and warm, and it keeps it cold in the wind as well. It holds in the wind, it's also raining. It's all right, it keeps lovely and warm for the wind, the cold weather. Yes, thank you.
think it's really that the rain is held off and everything goes. That was nice, I enjoyed that. But thanks for eating my jacket though, by the way. She's eating my jacket. So my house is up here.
There are, but it's the one near the fence is half asleep.
Half asleep, it's a mare, is it?
It's a mare, yeah.
You want to go up and see the fence? I meant to get there.
Pause video?
How long is that?
15 minutes.
Yeah, pause that one.